Good morning students. Today we will learn about binary number systems. So students, what is binary? Binary means composed of or involving two things. Bi means two. Can you think of anything that starts with bi? Bicycle, it has two wheels. Bicolor, it has two color. So children, binary has two values, either off or on. For example, light bulb, it has only two positions, right? Off or on. So then, how is binary represented as numbers? In the decimal number system, digits are represented as symbols 0 to 9. But in binary, it represented by only two symbols, that is 0 and 1. 0 means off and 1 means on. Why we use binary? Binary is a way to record and use numbers with the help of two signals, that is off and on. A single binary digit is called a bit. How can 0 and 1 make a numbering system? Students, we learned earlier the decimal number system is based on bundles of 10. Similarly, binary system is based on bundles of 2. So, if we compare the two numbering system for place values, this is what it will look like. See, unit place is 1 for both. First bundle in decimal is 1 cross 10 equals to 10. While in binary, it is 1 cross 2 equals to 2. Second bundle, 10 cross 10 equals to 100. While in binary, it is 2 cross 2 equals to 4. So, we can create binary number using a combination of off and on bits. Add the value of on bits to get the number. For example, in this table, second value is suppose off, which means 0. First bundle value is off, which means 0. And unit place is on, which means 1. So, what is the number? Just add all the values. 0 plus 0 plus 1, that is 1. Right? Suppose I can take another example. Second bundle value is off. First bundle is on. Unit place is also on. So what will be the number? 0 plus 2 plus 1 equals to 3. Right? Off or on? How does this get represented as a number? Remember, we said off equals to 0 and on equals to 1. Using these symbols, if we wanted to write the number 2 in binary, we will write it as 0, 1, 0. And number 3 is written as 0, 1, 1. Right? You are probably thinking, what possible use could this be? Why would I want to know about a numbering system made up of just 0 and 1? Because this numbering system is used extensively in digital world. The binary number system is used internally in almost all modern computing system. We all know that every computer, phone, tablet, etc. what we have all use is binary number system. As we all know that computer understands only binary language.